This is my 13th year at Stomp, but it's been going on for about 23 years.
This year, you have some records as far as how much wine was produced by Nevada. Tell me about that.
Yeah, and we're very proud of that. Every year, starting in 2005, we started to produce a little bit of Nevada wine, which means that the grapes were grown here in state. And in 2005, we harvested 1 ton of Nevada grapes, and you're looking at them right there. This year, between all the vineyards that we're cooperating with in Nevada, we harvested 30 tons of Nevada grapes, which is equivalent of about 2,000 cases of a Nevada wine. So we've gone from 100 cases to nearly 2,000 cases in the span of a number of years.
There was some legislation happening up in Carson City. Tell me a little bit about that.
Heavily involved in that. There was a quirk in the law that wineries could not operate in Las Vegas or Reno. And so there was a movement to change that law to allow wineries in those two cities, which we were completely fine with, but we wanted them to do the same thing all the existing wineries in this state have done up to this point, and as have some skin in the game in Nevada. So we lobbied the legislature to make sure that any new wineries coming into the state had to use at least 25% Nevada-grown fruit. And why we want to do that is that encourages farmers to plant grapes, which produce good income to them, uses a lot less water than the other crops that are in the state. It encourages tourism in the state. Why not turn Nevada into a wine destination just like so many other states?
This just keeps growing and growing every single year. If people want to get involved for next year, they can just go to your website?
Yeah, just watch the website starting next spring, and we'll post the dates and the hours and everything. But we generally shoot for the first weekend in October, and then we just hold our fingers crossed for the weather. We keep adding parking every year, and it's not enough. We're way behind the eight ball.
If people want to come on by for a tour of the winery, they can do that all year long, right? And also, of course, come to Symphonies.
7 days a week, the winery's open. We give complimentary tours and wine tasting, 11:30, 1:30, and 3:30 every day. Symphonies restaurants generally open 7 days a week for lunch and dinner. We will not be open weekend of Grape Stomp or Monday night, but otherwise we're open 7 nights a week as well. We were recently awarded Best Winery in Nevada by Nevada Magazine, and Symphonies Restaurant was also voted the Best Restaurant in Southern Nevada by Nevada Magazine.
Wow.
Very proud of that. Very proud of our crew.